Merry Christmas from WALFB, your North Pole news source.